Middle School Moustache is a coffee blonde. I took a light blonde ale recipe I had that has it's lightly hopped with Cascade and infused it with coffee from Green Beard Coffee Company. You get obviously a lot of like light roast coffee notes. You get a little bit of berryness, just a hint of sweetness, but a nice full, almost like cold brew coffee taste with just a hint of the nutty malt background and a little bit of floral from the Cascade.
Hi, my name's Everett Mills, owner of Biggie Bearded Coffee. We specialize in providing fresh coffee that's been roasted locally, delivered to you within Tippecanoe County. We start off roasting coffee to meet our own needs, and after requests from friends, family, and neighbors, we decided to take it a little bit bigger and offer our services to the Tippecanoe County.
We're excited to partner with Brokerage Brewing Company on Middle School Moustache Coffee Blonde Ale. And our two beards together will make a great drink.
Two beards, one drink.